Dear friends, welcome to my new video. Today we will assemble this beautiful vision meter kit. We need the parts of the kit, my multimeter to measure the resistors, and my solder station. Now, let's get started. Here we need the 104 resistor. Now, with a multimeter, we turn in the scale of 200 ohms and let's find the resistor of the 100 ohms. Okay, we find that this resistor is 100 ohms, so we will connect this resistor here. I connected the resistor and now let's iron it. Now here, this is the resistor 2. We need the 10 kilo ohm resistor. In our multimeter, we turn the scale in the 2 kilo ohm. And we find that this resistor is in 10 kilo ohms resistor. Now we will connect the resistor here in 10 kilo ohm. That's fine. And now let's iron it. Okay. Here we need the 10 U-Farad capacitor. We can see that this is the positive area of the capacitor and this is the negative. We find the 10 U-Farad capacitor. Okay, I found it. And we connected in this area. Now let's iron it. Yes. And now here we need the 2, here we need the 2.2 U-farad capacitor. This is the positive area and this is the negative area. So we connect the 2.2 microfarad capacitor here with this way. Nice. Okay, that's nice. Now here we need the 10 kiloohm potentiometer. We should connect it in this. We should connect the potentiometer here. So I need. Maybe I need a little flux here in the potentiometer. Maybe here I will use a little flux for S&D because I cannot cut it. No very much flux. Nice. Okay, very much flux, but okay. Oh, no. Very much flux. I'm so sorry. I will fix it. Okay, it is fine. So I will clean the flux here. I should clean the flux Okay, fine. We need a little of the solder wire here. Okay, that's fine. So now let's iron in the other pins of the potentiometer, this and this pin. Nice, and very nice. Now let's connect in these pins here. Now let's connect in these pins here. We can see that we will connect in this way, this pin in this way. So, and here we should put a little flux. To cut it. Yes. Yes. And that's fine. Okay. And now here we can connect with a solder wire. That's fair, that's fine. Okay, that's fine. I will clean and here the solder flux paste. I will clean it. Here, as you can see, I connected and the pins for power supply and input audio. And I cleaned in the solder tin cream, that's my irons. And now let's connect all the LEDs. The first LED is the red LED. But first we can see here in the board the positive and the negative area. The positive area of the LED is the big foot here and the negative is the little foot. Let's connect the first LED, which is the red LED. Because we cannot it falls down the LED, we turn the foots, we can turn the pins of the LED, and all the other LEDs are green. Now, I put it all the LEDs in the board, so now it is easy to connect them to connect them in the board with a solder iron. It is easy to iron them in the board. That's nice. Nice. Very nice. Okay, that's very nice. This is all the board with irons here. This is the power supply input and this is the audio input and this is the potentiometer to control the sensitive of the video meter. The power supply is from 3.5 to 12 volts. So in my transformer I will use 9 volts. Now here, as input, I will use my cell phone. Wow, the kit is fine. Oh, it's amazing. Wow, I like this kit. I hope that you like my video, don't forget to subscribe in my channel and if you have any questions about this item, please tell me in the comments. See you in my next video!